We made it.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Jeez.
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
I wish I would have went more in depth with the night story, but oh well.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity. There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And hope.
Da-na-da-na-na-na. I like how he gets new executions every time you play as him.
The enemy's hunkering down!
Ta-da!
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
They've got our back!
Dang, I almost killed my guy.
Our lives for the crew!
What? The heck? Okay.
Okay, we were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
I guess I'll just stay near the ram. That's gotta be a tough job. You puck. Dang, that's a freaking army.
You're killing the crew!
A Valkyrie? Ow. Ow. Where's the person? Oh. Stop that. Dang, fam. We're about to blow up the ram. Protect it from where? Over here?
We knew at Sterngard that within a day, Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through.
Waiting for me to activate the ram.
What's going down? Fighting on top of the ram.
This fort's legendary, y'all.
Oh.
He's like, why am I doing this? I'm such a monster.
On your feet.
Rock music.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Because Apollyon's a jerk? Call them dead bodies.
I am Apollyon. I have come to instruct. For too long, the fearful prey among the Vikings have whispered their lies of peace. Now, that era ends.
Let's get it. Four knights.
Prepare to die.
How ironic. Apollyon was talking about wolves. Freaking wolves. Finally. It's like, we got you, homie. As I proceed to kill them in one hit.
I know now what haunted me that day.
He was a leader. This Gunmir guy. No, he's depressed.
I was on the wrong side.
He was on the wrong side. Kinda makes me wanna cry. This is rough. Oh dang. This guy's actually got some cool moves. Nice. Oh dang. And there he goes. Man.
You fought well. To hell with you.
So sad.
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
Dang.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Dang. They're stone.
Hey. This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
Well, well, well. That's the night's story for you. And then we begin with the Vikings. Thank y'all so much for watching. See you in the next one.